Yes, Vidya, here is a question for you. There is a circle with radius 12 cm. A sector of the circle makes an angle of 120 degree with the center of the circle. The sector is folded to form a cone. Find the height of the cone. Yes, Vidya, can you solve this?
Yes, sir, I know. When a sector of the circle is folded to form a cone, then radius of the circle becomes the slant height of the cone. And in the question, radius is given as 12 centimeters. So the slant height of the cone L must be 12 centimeters. Then I have to find the height of the cone. But how? Here only one quantity is given, that is slant height. And there are two variables, that is height and radius. So please tell me.
Okay. Let me explain. When you fold a sector into a cone, then area of the sector becomes equal to the lateral surface area of the cone.
Yes, you are right. Here the lateral surface area of the cone is pi into capital R into L, and area of sector be theta over 360 degree into pi into small r square. Since area of the sector becomes equal to the lateral surface area of the cone, thus, pi capital R into L is equal to theta over 360 degrees into pi into small r square. And in this case, L is equal to R. So it becomes capital R into small r is equal to theta over 360 degrees into r square. Or capital R is equal to theta over 360 degrees into small r. Further in the question, it is given that a sector of the circle makes an angle of 120 degrees with the center of the circle. So, capital R is equal to 120 over 360 into 12, which is equal to 4 centimeters. So, by using the Pythagoras theorem, H is equal to under root L square minus capital R square, which is equal to under root 144 minus 16, equals under root 128. That is equal to 8 root 2 centimeters. I got it.
Correct. Vidya, when you fold a sector into a cone, the arc length of the sector becomes equal to the circumference of the cone. Thus, arc of the sector, that is, theta upon 360 degree into 2 pi small r is equal to 2 pi r, which is the circumference of the base of the cone. Now, replacing theta by 120 degrees and small r by 12, so capital R becomes equal to 4.
Okay, I understood this, Baba.